everybody, and welcome to SLR TV. It's myself, Gregory Bear, looking after you today, and for today, we're going to be visiting the shows, and we're looking for the Lotus Cortina. These are Lotus Cortinas that we've seen over the years at the show, and we'll be finishing up with the Lotus Cortina from the Autosport 2020 show, and I think Steve-O's got a wee bit to show you there. So, for the meantime, enjoy. We've got some live action coming up in a second as well, with a touring car from the display at the 2020 show, showing their touring cars through the ages. In the meantime, welcome to new and returning viewers here at SLR TV. It's great to have you on board, and if you could do me a favour, look out for the wee bear. If you could subscribe to the channel, I'd be really grateful. And if you want to pass links on to your mates, your workmates, your friends and your family, that would be fantastic. Thank you. The Mark 1 Lotus Cortina was produced between 1963 and 1966, although the development work on the engine started some years earlier. The Lotus Cortina was produced in the United Kingdom by Ford in collaboration with Lotus Cars. The original version, which was based on the Ford Cortina Mark 1, was promoted by Ford as the Console Cortina, developed by Lotus, with Console later being dropped from the name. The Mark II was based on the Ford Cortina Mark II and was marketed by Ford as the Cortina Lotus. Lotus gave the model the type designation Type 28, which was the number dedicated to that model. Right, here's Steve-O. What you got for us, Steve-O?
Here's the Lotus Cortina. Jim Clark dominated the 1964 season with this type of car, Lotus Mark 1 Cortina.
There were over 3,300 produced of the Mark 1, and production ceased in 1966. Those were just some of the Lotus Cortinas that we've seen at the show over the years. Hope you enjoyed it. A quick toe in the water there. If you like Cortinas, I've got a couple of films on Cortinas as well, including the left-hand drive Cortina, and also Cortinas that we've seen at the shows over the years as well. Anyway, from myself, that wraps it up for today. From Gregory Bear, toot toot, see ya.
And from Steve-O, till next time, bye now.